Justin Trudeau is a complete fucking joke to this country. Like, he does, first of all, he doesn't fucking care about First Nations people whatsoever. Like, his message when those 215 remains of Indigenous children were found in Kamloops, BC, like, that wasn't sincere at all. He's acting like he fucking cares, but you don't. And we can tell because you're fucking, first of all, you're building fucking billion-dollar pipelines through fucking reserves, giving them fucking dirty-ass fucking water and shit that they're dying from. Some reserves still don't even have fucking clean water whatsoever. They have to fucking microwave it and shit just for it to be fucking drinkable. Like, and your father was like the fucking same way too. He literally reopened fucking residential schools in the 70s and the 80s as they were fucking closing. Like, you too might have been the fucking worst prime ministers we've ever had. Like, no cap. Just, it pisses me off because I am a Métis. And it's like, bro, I just don't understand how the fuck people can be treated that way just because of their cultural background. Like, it really makes no fucking sense to me. And it's honestly fucking sad too, like, children being fucking shipped away from their parents and then being fucking molested, raped, fucking beaten, brainwashed, just, I don't know, it's pretty sad, and it's just, like, I don't understand why this fucking clown isn't doing anything about it. He's just over here, just literally doing fucking nothing. Like, fuck. Still can't believe this guy got fucking reelected. Like, what a joke.